my testimonial year, it's gone really well so far. Obviously, this event today, it's sort of an all-stars game is the main event. But first up, we have sort of some fans and supporters games. We've got a Life for a Kid team. Keith McNee, who unfortunately was a Hull FC fan who died. There's a team in his name. His sons are playing in that. Next up, we have the FC supporters against the KR supporters, so that might be a bit tasty. And then at half past three, there's the All-Stars, the Rugby League All-Stars against the Washie All-Stars.
It's really nice to support players' testimonials. You know, everyone knows it's a short career, so to try and earn a bit of extra money on top of the wages is a great thing to do. But also, there is a number of charities involved as well, so it's good for Washie, obviously, but it's also good for the nominated charities.
No, I'm not looking forward to playing. I've got some strapping, as you can see, from my ankle, which is going to take a while to patch up, I think. I've obviously known Danny a long time, you know, played with him and had the pleasure or displeasure of coaching him over the last couple of seasons. Obviously, signed him back from Wakefield when I got the job. And he's been great since he's been back in. He's a good bloke and an honest fella who works hard in and around the place.
I played with Washie for a good number of years, really, so it's just good to see him. You know, he had a stint away at the club at Wakefield and came back, and he's a, you know, whole lad through and through, and he's good to see him get to this milestone, really, where he can get his testimonial. And, you know, massive crowd here today, and a lot of ex-players are rocking up to show support for him, really. One of my best practical jokes that I did on him, I got his underpants and rubbed deep heat in it. And he banged them on, and sure enough, it was quite a heated situation.
He deserves his testimonial. He's been a great asset to Hull FC and obviously to the Wakefield as well when he went there. And like I say, he's done a lot for a club. Not many people get to do in the game what he's done. He's got two Challenge Cups to his name, and he deserves all the support he gets.
You know, he's been a great servant to the game. You know, his contribution to rugby league in not only as in professionally, but in the amateur game as well, being a coach down at Skeller and being involved with the amateur game and promoting that and helping and hopefully young kids coming through to keep the game growing. The fact that he's got no hair and he's hanging on to it is, you know, we keep telling him he needs to shave it, but he's refusing to, and he's just, you know, he's got about three cuts left, and we're saying just cut it to one, get it off, and, you know, he'll probably look better as well.
Yeah, obviously I've come down to support Danny, you know, Danny Washbrooks, his testimonial, and obviously fundraising for Life for a Kid. So having a run out for the All-Stars against Wash's All-Stars. It'd be like playing FC back in the day. Danny's always been an integral part of that whole team, and it's great to see him, you know, get the rewards with the testimonial, and, you know, obviously you can see how popular he is with the turnout today.
Well, it's a short career, and if you compare rugby league to other sports, you know, there's no comparison, really. So although from someone looking in you think, oh, they all get paid well, that's not really the case. So it's important they try and maximise the time they are playing, and, you know, have a bit of a pot there, and, you know, maybe buy a house or whatever they want to do with the money. But it's important when they do finish, they're not just left to fend for themselves, and they've got a bit of a nest egg.
It's not a retirement sport when your career's finished, so you know, every penny you can get out of the game, you know, I advise every player to do and spend that wisely, you know, post career. So for someone to be recognised, obviously, for the hard work that he's put in over the years is a good thing.
It's a tough old game, and it's only a short career, obviously, compared to a regular job, and compared to other sports, you don't earn massive money. Obviously, some people do. In general, it's not sort of like a ridiculous wage like other sports get. So a testimonial is sort of a bit of a reward for that, a little bit of an extra bump come the back end of your career.